I think biodynamics is a philosophy that really kind of thinks of the entire system as a whole, and that's not just the vineyard system. It incorporates everything and everyone involved.
My floor management viewpoints really come from studying where grapevines evolved and trying to recreate soil that was very similar to where grapevines evolved.
Our goal is to make just a classic wine with as little additives as possible.
You've got to come to my music festival.
Go for a hike and see some awesome waterfalls.
During vintage, it depends on what vintage it is. 2013 was the Parliament Funkadelic year. We had some funky wines that year.
2018 was the harvest of jazz. We actually named a wine Yaz Juice, Jazz Juice.